everyone. My name is Sanjana. In the midst of this pandemic, I would like to share a WhatsApp message I saw recently. Acting genius Amitabh Ji once lost all his wealth at the age of 57. Then KPC happened and he regained his stardom, money and much more at that age. Colonel Sanders Hotel got shut at the age of 62, and then he franchised his fried chicken recipe, and today we have KFC. Bollywood great Bhuvan Irani started his acting career at the late age of 45 and went on to become a famous actor. Dear friends, this pandemic has impacted most of us, lives lost, wealth forgone and much more. But let's not give up. We shall bounce back soon like these legends. Thank you.
Only in the darkness can you see the stars. I quote Martin Luther King Jr. And I truly believe this. As old though, the past year may have been dark with the death of many dear ones, it has allowed us to spend quality time with our families and has taught us to be both agile and resilient. This pandemic has taught us to adapt to situations we would have never imagined otherwise. For example, I never imagined that I would be locked up in my own house for 6 straight months. And never could I have ever imagined that I would be sitting at home hoping that I would go back to school. Of course, we have faced many difficulties throughout this pandemic, but we have grown stronger and are ready to face anything the world may cast upon us next. I believe that in the upcoming months, the COVID cases will reduce and everything will go back to normal. Without COVID, without masks, and without a wash your hands sign everywhere you go. We have all adapted to the situation we have in hand right now. And we all should be strong and have hope that the future will bring nothing but joy and happiness to us. With that, I wish you and your families a good day. Thank you.
I hope that everyone follows the COVID guidelines carefully. During these trying times and agonizing times, wear your masks properly, sanitize your hands, and always try to stay indoors. There is always peace during a storm, and I hope that everyone can find their own inner peace. And there is always light in the darkness. I hope that everyone can find this light.
The best view comes after the hardest climb. The meaning of this quote is that the hardest climb or the hardest part of something gives the best view or outcome. An example of this quote is the world's current situation in the coronavirus. And the coronavirus, which is the current situation, is the hardest climb, but the perfecting of the vaccines to defeat this virus will be part of the best view, because after the COVID-19 virus ends, we will have our normal lives and we will have happy times forever. That is why we should keep hope and faith in the world's doctors and never give. Thank you.